Fan 19 Maniacs. Hey, it's been a while. I know I've been gone for a while. I've just been taking a break from OWO Fan 19, taking the break from my show, just building up the new episodes, and also getting ready for season 3 of OWO Fan 19. We just celebrated the 1-year anniversary show, and it was amazing. I'm so happy that Chris Southerns, my broski, was part of the show. Richard, love you, man. Need you to come here to Oregon for one time. And same with you, David Omar. I love you guys. You're my broskies. Love you guys. And also, Talina, love you. You're a beautiful woman. Can't wait to see baby Layla. And also, Bryson, if you ever get this, and if you ever answer my calls sometimes, because you never do. Broski, come on, man. I mean, I thought we were supposed to be broskies. I mean, just ignore I said that. But anyways, I'm looking forward for this weekend. OWO Fan 19 returns to YouTube, but this time it was announced a couple of weeks ago, or a month ago, I think, that Scotty Mack, one of the greatest wrestlers, not just in Canada, but the world. Scotty Mack is really well known here in Oregon. Scotty is one of my all-time favorite wrestlers. I've known the guy since 2005. Good, great guy, great wrestler, awesome wrestler, phenomenal wrestler, whatever you want to say. He's one of the greatest. And also, I'll be returning to DOA this weekend too. That's when my YouTube show returns, actually. I'll be in Kaiser on Friday, and I'll be doing my show, the return of the OWO Fan 19 show. And in Kaiser or Portland, I will announce two people, or anybody, it could be anybody. Two of the guys who were in my show one time, and they will be announced to be in the first ever OWO Fan 19 Hall of Fame. One will be on Friday, the last one will be on Sunday. And hey, it could be anybody. Who do you think is going to be? Leave a comment down below and tell me who you think it is. If you don't know who any of the guys are, just watch the past episodes and you'll see who I'm talking about. It could be anybody. It could be Travis, Joseph, Mike Roses, or Chris Southerns, or JT. It could be any of them. It could be one of those five. And who do you think it is? It could be anybody. Like I said, just leave a comment down below. And also, like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to OWO Fan 19, and like the OWO Fan 19 Facebook page. And ladies and gentlemen, have a good night. See you next time.